Actually, we are again going to revision of this semester. So we have already discussed the unit 1, the world of plants. Once again, I will be revised to you. So here, in the world of plants, see what we have studied means we studied about the trees, and we studied about the shrubs, we studied about the herbs and all. Then the climbers, then the creepers, and all we studied that. See, once again I will be tell to you. See here, we have to be know the trees. What do you mean by the trees? Here the plants which are very tall and strong. Plants which are tall and strong. They are known as the trees. Example of the trees is the mango tree, neem tree, coconut tree, etc. The so many trees will be there. Here the trees means the plants which are tall and strong. They are known as the trees. See, then there will be here the what do you mean by the trunk? Here the a tree as stands, it has a hard woody stem. See here the all the trees has been standing. Karna, it has very hard, the stem is very hard, that is known as the trunk. The stem is hard. Correct, no? The stem is hard and woody. It is known as the trunk. It is known as the trunk. See, that means trunk means here the tree is having the hard stem and woody. It is known as the trunk. See, then next go to the another classification of the trees based on their height. Here the next is the shrubs. Here the shrubs means here these are the medium height plants. See, these are the bushy. These are bushy, medium sized plants. Medium height and sized plants. This one. Say the example of this shrubs is rose, hibiscus, pomegranate, etc. Pomegranate, etc. See, these are the shrubs. Shrubs means these are the medium height plants. See here, the trees means these are very tall, no? See, but these shrubs are the, they will not be grow as height of the trees. They will be the medium height plants. They are known as the shrubs. See, the next, we will be moved to the herbs. The next class question of based on the, next class question of based on the here is that is the herbs. See here, herbs. See, herbs means these are very small plants. Herbs means these are very small. These are very small plants. These are very small plants are known as the herbs. See, the example of see, these are very soft. You know, these are very small and very soft also. The example is the mint, then grass, oriander, etc. The so many plants will be there for the herbs. Even the tulsi is also an herb. See, like that, the so many plants will be there. So these are very small plants. They are known as the herbs. See, what we know in this, this is the, now we can be know the trees, then the herbs, then the shrubs.